I can play everywhere. Whatever they want to put me, I'll play it.
Just off Broadway in downtown St. Paul.
It was like a dream. Like all that happened the same, like first night on my birthday, 3 home runs. It was pretty exciting.
You could say Jose Miranda is waiting for his shot with the Twins.
Trying to do my best every day. I gave my 100%. It's just been paying off right now. So I'm just happy and excited, enjoying the moment right now.
Miranda seems ready because being on the big stage runs in the family. His cousin is Lin-Manuel Miranda, the writer and star of the Broadway sensation, Hamilton.
Having him really close to me and being doing all the stuff he's doing and how good he is at what he does and as famous as he is. So like that really pumps me up, like seeing him close to me. It's really exciting, yeah. Having a cousin like him.
Are you a better lyricist or a rapper, or is he a better baseball player?
Tough one. I'm pretty bad at rapping and singing and whatever. It has to be like singing like songs and all this stuff. I think it's equal.
The infielder is one of Minnesota's top prospects and is torching AAA so far. And sooner rather than later, Miranda could exit stage right to the big leagues and the Twins lineup.
Working since I was little, like playing baseball since I was like 4 or 5 and just making my dream come true. It'll be really something nice. And I'm just hoping it could be anytime soon.